everyone. Welcome to another week of music class. Let's start with our welcome song. Welcome, welcome, how do you do? Welcome, welcome, very well, thank you. I'm so happy to be here. It's so nice to have you near. Welcome, welcome, how do you do? Let's sing it in French, just like we did last week. Ready? Instead of welcome, we're going to sing bonjour, which means hello in French. Bonjour, bonjour, comment ça va? Bonjour, bonjour, très bien, merci. I'm so happy to be here. It's so nice to have you near. Bonjour, bonjour, comment ça va? Okay, let's stand up. Stretch up high. And wave side to side. Bend down, touch your toes. And then roll up slowly. Roll your shoulders back a couple of times. Good. And let's hula hoop. And reverse it other way for our hula hoop. All right, take your arms up again and let out a sigh. Good. Again, arms up. One more time. Go as high as you can. Nice job. All right, let's do some of our exercises. We're going to start with a ha ha ha. Ha 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 ha. Ha 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 ha. Ha 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 ha. Let's move our voice a little bit higher. Ha 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 ha. Ha, 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 ha. And when you do this, if you put your hands on your belly, you should feel your belly moving as you're singing your ha, ha, ha's. Let's do one more and bring our voices back lower. Ha, 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 ha. Very good. All right, we're going to do our scale. I think we're getting pretty good at it. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do, ti, la, sol, fa, mi, re, do. We're going to try our scale challenge. We've done it a couple of times in class. This may be difficult for some of our younger preschoolers, but I think the Superstar Pre-K will really like this one. Ready? Do, do, re, do. Do, re, mi, re, do. Do, re, mi, fa, mi, re, do. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, fa, mi, re, do. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, sol, fa, mi, re, do. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, la, sol, fa, mi, re, do. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do, ti, la, sol, fa, mi, re, do. How did you do? Hopefully pretty well. We're going to sing through the I Like Bananas song. Ready? I like bananas, coconuts, and grapes. I like bananas, coconuts, and grapes. I like bananas, coconuts, and grapes. That's why they call me Tarzan of the Apes. Good job. We're going to do the Go Bananas song. It's been a while since we've danced to that one. So listen carefully and follow our movements, okay? Here we go.
Four bananas, peel bananas.
Go, bananas, go, go, go.
Form the corn, form, form the corn. Peel the corn, peel, peel the corn.
Pop the corn, pop, pop the corn.
Pop, 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 pop the corn.
Form potato, form, form potato. Slice potato, slice, slice potato.
Mash potato, mash, mash potato.
So if you would like to join me at a table, and I'll let you know what you need next. I know you guys have been working on weather activities with your class. So this week, we're going to do some weather-related activities too. We're going to start with creating our own shakers. Here's what you'll need. One or two sturdy plastic water bottles. You'll need some rice, beans, and other materials that you could put inside the bottle. Maybe some noodles or some beads could work as well. You'll also maybe want to decorate your bottle too. I've just got some wrapping paper, stickers, and ribbon and twine. Let's get started. So I've got my two water bottles here. It's best if they're dry inside. I got them as dry as I could. And then we're going to use either a funnel or maybe a teaspoon, or you can create a funnel with a piece of paper to put some rice or beans or whatever other materials inside so that you can shake them later. So I'm going to create a funnel with a piece of paper, okay? So if you just take the edge and roll it along here, you can create a funnel. And you just keep twisting it, keep twisting your funnel until it fits inside. So now I have my paper funnel. I think in this one, I'm going to do rice and beans, and maybe this one I'll just do beans. And you should be able to hear some different sounds as we're adding to them. You can add as much or as little of rice and beans as you would like. All right, for my other one, I'm just going to add beans. And you don't need a lot. Seal them up tight. And then you just need some decorations. I've already prepared some strips of tissue paper that I'm going to decorate my bottles with. And I also have some twine, a ribbon, and then I have some fun stickers. You can ask a parent to help you decorate. And here we have my decorated bottles. You can spend as much or as little time as you would like decorating them. Let's meet back on the carpet and we'll get started on our song. In addition to the shakers that we've made, I also grabbed a few other items that you could maybe find around your house, like a plastic bowl or a metal bowl, or some wooden spoons that you can tap together, or you can tap on your items. I have a pot, a metal pot there. You can use Tupperware or anything in your house that your parent says that you're allowed to use. So I'd grab some instruments that you can play the drums on, or that you would be okay hitting them together. We also have our shakers. With all of our instruments, we're going to listen to the song Little April Shower, and it's from the Disney movie Bambi. April showers is about rain in April. Sometimes the rain will start very soft and then it gets really loud and you hear thunder and lightning and then it slows back down. So we're going to listen to our song and use our different instruments to help illustrate those sounds in the song. Let's get started. Hear how the song starts really soft? Can you tap your legs really lightly? That was a lot of fun. Did you make lots of noise? Did you hear the louder sounds, the higher sounds, the lower sounds, even with what you put in your shakers? This is a great activity to make different sounds. I'm going to set my instruments aside and we're going to end with just a couple more songs.